Welcome to New Orleans, Baylor Spirit.
Go, Bears, go!
The Baylor Bears travel to New Orleans, Louisiana to compete in the NCAA tournament rounds 1 and 2, March 18th through March 20th. Let's take a look inside to see where the real action is. University just won their first round against Sam Houston State University. How do you feel?
We are so excited and proud for Baylor. It's the first men's NCAA game they've won in over 60 years.
It was so great to be a part of this experience as a part of the Baylor all-girl cheerleading team.
Sick 'em Bears!
The Bears!
6'10" junior from Edmond, Oklahoma, number 13, Eddie Hugo. And forward for opening in a 6'5" junior from Portsmouth, Virginia, number 35, Ben Finney. And forward for Baylor, a 6'10" sophomore from Houston, Texas, number 41, Anthony Jones. And center for Old Dominion, a 6'8" junior from Chesapeake, Virginia, number 21, Frank Assell. And center for Baylor, a 7'8" senior from Vernon, Texas, number 50, Josh Holmes. And guard for Old Dominion, a 6'1" junior from Virginia Beach, Virginia, number 3,
that tonight's gonna be
them into the Sweet 16 against Old Dominion. How does cheering your last game make you feel?
It's really exciting that we won. I'm so happy for the men's basketball team. It's just a bittersweet because I'm really happy for the Baylor Bears, but I'm sad that it's my last game.
Thank you.
That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night.
Let's take a look inside Bruiser's reaction to the win.